we're going to trigger a real malware attack. Elsewhere in the building, someone will open an email which will release a potentially devastating attack on this corporate IT system. This is all going to happen very quickly, so watch the screen. The email is being opened now. And that's it. In just about a second, the RansomCare has detected the malware. The infected PC has been shut down and removed from the network, and any encrypted files can now be retrieved from the backup. Missed a bit? Let's go back in time and take you through it step by step. At 10:05, Jane here opened an email from someone she actually knew, but it contained an unknown form of malware which got through the existing first line of defence. Email's just one of the ways that criminals attack IT systems, but it could also be via USB, a visit to a website, from a drive-by attack, through social media, via the Internet of Things or mobile devices, and they're developing new ways all the time. At this stage, of course, Jane here has no idea she's done anything wrong. But RansomCare was monitoring the network traffic and identified the file encryption as soon as it began, triggering an alert here in the control room.
When it sees a malicious event, the system sends an alert to the system managers wherever they are. The CISO got an alert on his phone. Crucially, the system also sends a network message to shut down the device that's encrypting the files. It's disconnected from the network, stopping the malware in its tracks and limiting any further damage to the network. Back in the control center, the RansomCare system has logged the few files which were encrypted before the rogue device was shut down. RansomCare will also automatically generate a GDPR report, which contains all the information you need to record and share with the supervisory authority. However, by instantly limiting the scale of the attack in the first place, the incident remains minor and easy to manage.
It sends a report to the designated system manager. The encrypted files can immediately be recovered from the backup, and you can contact the user of the infected machine to restore it. The wider network is not affected and continues to run normally. And that's it. A potentially devastating malware attack stopped dead in its tracks by RansomCare. Installation couldn't be simpler. Unlike traditional IT security, which is installed on every device here, RansomCare runs centrally on a designated virtual server in the backbone of your network. It'll work in the cloud, in Azure or AWS. Unless the system sees a malicious event, RansomCare will run silently in the background, keeping your network safe without placing additional pressure on your system. But when you are attacked, RansomCare responds 24/7, quickly, decisively, and effectively. It's a revolutionary last line of defense when all else has failed. Can you afford to be without it?
RC stops ransomware before it stops you.